four superstars in what is easily one of the most challenging types of matches in WWE. In this fatal four-way, we'll see Charlotte, Bayley, Asuka, and Bianca Belair.
These gladiators appear ready for war tonight, and they have to be if you want to earn a victory in this one.
The hostility between all four of these superstars is palpable. All want to destroy one another. Clearly had a strategy going on there with the attention on the way.
She is in a rough spot now.
Able to reverse that one. Now Asuka's set to the outside with authority. Is it enough? The cover! And she fights it off.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
She's into the ring again.
She scurries out of there. There's no superstar quite like Asuka.
With a kick to the midsection, head of steam.
Hip attack.
Say goodnight. Will Belair close this out?
What's under?
Let's go behind. German suplex turns the tides.
An agile escape.
Oh my God, what an elbow.
Kick to the gut, just a second. Will that stop Asuka? And there's the breakup,
just in the nick of time.
From the top.
Uh-oh. And a suplex. Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides. Bianca gets rescinded right back.
With those unorthodox mannerisms.
Did she do it here? Broken up, and the match continues.
That's teamwork.
This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point. Well placed elbow to break up the maneuver. Shin breaker.
Not done yet.
Dragon screw, beautiful.
Heading back to the ring.
Senton from the apron.
Charlotte Flair hooking her up. The first step is the figure four. And Charlotte now bridging up.
She breaks the hold.
Exactly where this is headed.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Setting foot in the ring now.
Down they go. What a move.
The pin's broken up.
Superstar gonna do now.
Triangle, the triangle's in. Triangle's in. She breaks the hold.
Man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Cover. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Bayley delivering the kick to the gut.
No turning back from the rose plant.
Is Bayley closing this out?
Count to three.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides. Will this be enough? Charlotte with the victory. A lot of good action in that one. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Charlotte Flair!
What a finale to this intense Fatal 4-Way match.
This match was absolutely filled with surprises and dramatic moments from all four superstars.